We have a good question from Magico in London, United Kingdom. Magico asks, now that Google can crawl JavaScript links, what is going to happen with all those paid links that were behind JavaScript code? Will Google start penalizing them? So I answered this at SMX Advanced up in Seattle, but let me answer it again. Google has gotten better and better at crawling JavaScript to the point where URLs that you might have put in JavaScript and you thought weren't going to be crawled could possibly be crawled and indexed now. It turns out that the vast majority of people who do JavaScript sort of links are typically ad networks, and we handle all the common cases where, you know, there's JavaScript being used to serve up ads. So all the common ad networks we pretty much already know about and already handle very well. And then any paid links that are done that were using JavaScript code, what you can do is you can use a nofollow attribute even within your JavaScript code. You can always use a robots.txt and block out a URL that, for example, would be included, or a URL redirection that would happen. And then that way, Google won't crawl the page that's blocked by robots.txt, so we can't follow the URL redirect, or we can't include that code from JavaScript, for example. So those are some safe ways to do it. We find that the vast majority of paid links are typically not done with JavaScript. They're typically, you know, completely straight text links and things like that. So that's where we've been spending the vast majority of our time. But if you do have links that are paid and are currently in JavaScript, it's a good idea to just check them and say, okay, do I have something, for example, that's blocked out by robots.txt so that search engines won't accidentally crawl, execute, see that JavaScript, and find new links as a result of that JavaScript. So we're not currently penalizing. We may down in the line start to look at that. But in my experience, it hasn't been a big issue at all, because the vast majority of these links are, for example, well-known ad networks and things that we already handle very well. So as always, if you're selling text links, just make sure that those links don't flow PageRank, that they don't affect search engines. And there are a number of very easy ways to do that, and ways that have been the same ever since we talked about paid links. Using robots.txt, using the nofollow attribute, all that sort of stuff.